Well, everything go all right?
Well, this is a friend of mine, Mr. Branham. He's been a great help to me on this deal. Follow me.
Follow me, gentlemen. It's much more comfortable in here. Say, I'll bet that thing is full of coiners and grand moguls, eh?
Could be.
Sit down, gentlemen, sit down. Let me get you a drink.
No, thanks.
Do you mind if we have a look?
You're entitled to a look, naturally.
Convinced?
Why, of course, of course. There never was any doubt in my mind. You know, I know this fellow's reputation. Just a matter of curiosity, that's all. I'll bet the appraisal is going to exceed even your estimate.
Good, good. In that case, I'd just like to see the color of your money.
Gentlemen, I must admit at this moment, I'm embarrassed.
You mean you haven't got the money, Mr. Emmerich?
Oh, I have it. That is, I have the assurance of it.
You haven't got it.
No, I haven't got the currency right here in my hands. Well, it's promised by an unimpeachable source. Gentlemen, I'm afraid we were a little hasty. We moved too fast.
We moved on your word.
Well, now, wait a minute. That's a large sum of money, you know, considering present-day conditions, and considering the fact that we had to have it in cash. So I'm afraid a few days more I needed to raise it.
A few days more may not seem like a very long time to you, Mr. Emmerich. But to me, carrying this around, it would seem like years.
I understand. I've got a solution for that, too. That is, if you boys trust me. And if you don't, well, there's nothing I can say except that I'm sorry.
Mr. Emmerich, what are you trying to tell us?
About the jewels. Wouldn't be safe for you to carry that stuff around. You said so yourself.
You mean we leave them with you?
Well, now, look here. When the police start looking for that stuff tomorrow morning, they're not likely to call me up. They're not likely to send detectives out to search my house, you know. You, on the other hand, Doc, you're just out of prison. They're certainly going to be looking for the big-timers, like yourself. Some smart cop might even connect this burglary with your release. There you are. Of course, as I said, it's up to you. You can keep in touch with me through Cobby.
You did a great job, Emmerich, but it's not working.
Bob!
Back away and keep out of this, Emmerich. Now you, Farmer, get your hands up. And you, Fritz, the other bag on the floor. Over here by my feet. Be careful how you throw it. I got a pistol expert medal.
What do you say, Dix?
He's got no say. He makes a crooked move, he'll never pitch another forkful of manure.
He's got us, Doc. Toss him the bag.
You're not as dumb as you look.
Are you a man or what? Trying to jip and double-cross with no guts for it. What's inside of you? What's keeping you alive?